very happy now because the first experience here in Kerala, I explained too many times, was the best sportive experience in my life. So I want to be back, and now I'm back. Of course, I feel different because the people is totally different. And from my first and second season, I think only I know three players. Yumi, three, four players, Sandeep, Nandi, Yumi, Sandish and Vinit, I think. And then some people from the staff. But too many people change, so it's a new team. But for me, it's the same team, it's Kerala. Now I'm ready to play this week. Last week I don't feel 100% ready because I had few trainings. So now I feel ready and I want, of course, to play again. Try to help the team and give my best for the team. Of course, this is amazing. These fans are amazing. So when I arrived here, I arrived in my travel was from Madrid to Coach straight, and I arrived to the airport. I came here to the hotel. I take fast shower and I go straight to see the game against Delhi. If I get my visa before, maybe I can play against Delhi, but I get my visa later, so I didn't play. But I was there in the stadium and the crowd was amazing. Not like first and second season, less I show, less people in the stadium, but it's normal, the team is not up of the table, we are not in playoff now, but I hope in the last game in home, we'll be full. Now I want to say to the fans, thank you for everything, for the first amazing season, for the support also in the second season. Thank you for the support now when I come back, and I hope the stadium will be full in the next match, because we need to see the stadium full. This is our stadium and Kerala is like this. When you see the stadium full, it's like you feel a very good sensation, so I want to be like that with the stadium full in the next match. Because my beard gave me too much work. So when I finished the second season, I decided to take off, because you need to use too many time to clean your beard, to push, to brush, to do everything. So I think like that is